glazing the Drippy Slippy teapot, what I've done is I've wax resisted up until basically right up until the slip and then all the way down to the bottom. What this means is that I can just dunk the whole thing upside down in a clear glaze and it shouldn't stick to any of the wax, but everything else will be glazed in clear, so the slip will become glossy. And there's a few spots that need tidying up, but generally speaking, that's worked pretty well.